I don't talk to McCabe and he gives me my job back.
You're letting him blackmail you? Yeah, give me McCabe's number. I'm going to ring her myself.
You'd like this to be easy and straightforward. Get that out of your head. We had a lifetime together. It deserves a lot more than you announcing it's over.
It is over.
Do you know, your tough guy attitude when you were held for Keane has done you no favours. They probably think it's only a matter of time before you actually do kill someone.
Really, Joan? Where's your cop on? I presumed you'd be understanding of him. You might as well be listening to a lecture from Fidelma.
You thought he killed Keane.